Recording. No, it's not. Alright, everybody. Today we have a special guest named Tyler. Say hi, Tyler. Alright, what do you want to go into today? Alright, do you want Age of the Republic, Age of Rebellion, or Age of Resistance? Alright. So, this is my friend Tyler. He hasn't gotten a YouTube channel yet, but hopefully he does. Okay, everybody? So, I want somebody to watch this, because this is my, only microphone audio is being progressed. You're not in anymore, Tyler says. You should be in. Are you still in my broadcast? Okay. Okay, now it's back to normal. It's back to normal now. Do you have this split screen like I do, like on air and stuff like that? Okay, so you just have full screen? Well, for me it has on air, my icon and all that. And a thank you so much for watching at the bottom. Because I'm the person live streaming, so. I got a new book today, Tyler. And everybody else who's watching. It is a Star Wars Legends book. It is called Star Wars Legends, Darth Plagueis. It is a story of Emperor Palpatine's master, Darth Plagueis. And what he did to, I guess, become immortal. But we both know it didn't go like that. Alright. So, I am going to be... Yay, I don't like the droids. How was karate? I missed it. I was busy live streaming, you know. I'm a live streamer. By the way, I'm new. I'm a total noob at this. I mean, if you know people are watching. I know. Because you don't even have a YouTube channel, so of course you're new. Am I right? Alright, no offense, but still. I wonder if I can team up with Unspeakable Gaming. Shout out, by the way, to Unspeakable Gaming. You should go to his channel. But before you go, you should watch us first and subscribe. Subscribe. No, Mr. Beast has too much subscribers already. He has like over 28 million. And if there's one thing we love, he has the unlimited subscribers gift card. Oh, how many subscribers you want? Oh, over 28 billion. He's like, okay, thank you so much. Alright, hey Tyler, here. Bruh, hey, hey. My goal is to, reach 200. Either 200 or 75. Yeah, either goes. Both of those would be fine with me, because, honestly, I love you guys for subscribing. Alright, do any of you like Star Wars? Comment down below if you do like Star Wars, or are you a Star Trek fan? By the way, nobody has watched Star Trek in like 80 years. Wait, Tyler? But the new animation came out, so. Where's her though? Oh, I got somebody from like across the map with the officer. I got somebody across the map with the officer. I don't think you saw it, but I bet the viewers saw it because they're watching me play. By the way, if you guys think I'm a total noob, comment down below, but because, you know, this is my first live stream on Palpatine. How do you get me in one shot? This dude literally one-shotted me. He like one-shot me. I'm gonna spawn with you. He like one-shotted me. Oh. That's my kill. Come on. Tyler, follow me. Hey, 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 hey. This is so fun. By the way, I can only see like one, I can only see two-thirds of my screen. Dude. Yeah, you shouldn't do that. What? This dude, same dude, one-shotted me. What the heck? This is ridiculous. Ah, I just spawned. I just spawned! I just spawned! Right? And it costs battle points to get this dude. It costs him battle points. Oh! Everybody saw that, right? Everybody saw that.
Seppies are stepping all over us. Time to step all over them.
Yeah. Not in the poop though, right? Please don't say that too, because I just got new sneakers. I don't care about command post B. I like those A's. Get it? A's. Ow! By the way, Battlefront 2 just got an update. It nerfed Darth Vader, which it probably should have. But it also nerfed Kylo Ren's frenzy. For some reason. But that, like, why would they nerf that? Tyler, do you know they nerfed Kylo Ren's frenzy? Tyler. Yeah. Do you think that needed to be nerfed? I think that was perfect. I think I know who was suggesting to nerf Kylo Ren's frenzy. Tyler. Do you know who? I just froze. I'm frozen. I froze, Tyler. I literally can't move. What? Did you leave too? What happened? No, it just exited me out. Yeah, leave, because it... Did I get banned because I was on air? Is that a thing? The connection's game sort of been lost. It was my internet. Stupid. Did you leave the game? Okay. Are you in menus? Yeah. Did you leave too? Are you with me? In menus? Okay. How many battle points do you have? Like, credits? It's at the corner of your screen. The corner... Okay, that's pretty good, but I have 168,275. Please don't get wrecked. But that's because I got Celebration Edition, so I don't have anything to spend my credits on. So they're just burning a hole in my pocket. Oh, my sister bought... You already have a Mandalorian. But I want Ahsoka and Ventressin. I want Ahsoka and Ventress. We only have one girl Jedi and one girl... We don't even have a girl Sith. There's a mod on... I think on... Oh, we're on this side again. On, like, cruel... There's a mod on... The, on PC where you can make Darth Vader Plagueis. There's also a mod. This mod's kind of ridiculous. But there's a mod to make, Darth Sidious Jar Jar Binks. Darth Jar Jar. Alright. I'll be specialist with you. And I'll spawn. I'm just gonna kill myself and then... Actually, no, I'm just gonna play. How long should we live stream for?
Oh, the Wookiees aren't gonna like this.
A normal video is 22 minutes, but a live stream can be over an hour. Moving into the neighborhood. I say we do like 45 minutes. No? I say we do 45. Oh, yeah. Let's get bored of Battlefront. Like, that's a thing. Do you get bored of Battlefront, guys? Comment down below if you're bored of Battlefront. Honestly, it's going to get... You die a million times.
Secure those positions and get ready to board that ship.
Exactly, because I know some guys... Like, I've played in some matches where people spawn kill us. They camp. They camp in our spawn area, and then they, like, snipe us out of nowhere. By the way, So, Tyler, I did a live stream, my first live stream as Max Smith. By the way, don't subscribe to that channel because I'm not posting to that. It was just a starter channel, and I only needed a video on it to get used to streaming. And that video I posted was like 1 minute, and it was supposed to, like, I know, but one time I filmed a video before that, and I played as Maul, and I got first place in Supremacy, Tyler. 106 as Maul. 106. I'm gonna snipe him! Face off! Right! No, legit, I should... What the... This is easy. Did you just say this is easy? If you said this is easy, you have some... Hey, we're the same character! Got him. Come on, I want to spawn with you. Dude, I'm gonna spawn at the Wookie Tower. The Wookie Tower. Hey, Tyler, I'm down here. No, don't come. I'm staying in this spot.
The flankers are close to dominating the battlefront. High time we fought back.
I'm gonna snipe with you. Dude, this is an OP what?
Move on the objective.
Ah, my eye. Ah, someone's shooting me. Ah. Oh, what? Oh, snap! Who's shooting me? I don't know why I'm yelling, but it feels good. Have you all ever wanted to yell? Because I have. I wanted to yell because people spawn kill me every 20 seconds. Oh! Oh, help! Ah! I got somebody! Oh snap, I'm gonna die. I'm at like 76 health. Ah!
Overreach, my friend.
Dude, Count Dooku came in out of nowhere and like... Yeah, I just watched you, that was sad. That was just sad, Tyler. Tanks are probably the most OP. Oh!
Move in, take him out.
What is that? Who? Oh. Dude, we have 0 points. You died from a tree. Let me think about this. I'm just gonna take a moment to think about what you just said, Tyler. You dying of a tree. I'm gonna die too, but instead by guns. How? What the?
Blasted posts.
Stop it! What the? I hate this match. This match is the worst. Dude, I'm literally just being sniped from nobody. Tyler, this is ridiculous.
Our forces are securing command post Besh.
I'm just waiting. Oh, I found the perfect... Tyler, die and then spawn on me. Die and then spawn on me. Oh, I just took out a tank with one hit with my rocket launcher. Tyler, die and then spawn on me. I have the perfect sniping spot. I'm not unavailable.
Hit the objective. Our forces have started to capture command post Crash.
No! Dude, somebody just sentry mode in me. I help. Help! General Grievous! Don't run. Don't be a coward. I had to leave because gone. What the heck? I flew into a wall and died. I can't spawn on you. You're dead. You're dead meat. You can spawn me. I'm live streaming. Yeah, right, Tyler? We're live streaming. Isn't it fun? Oh, snap! I hate who's ever counted, girl. He's just the worst. Dude, we're losing big time. I can't spawn on you because you're in a vehicle. By the way, for me, that's always super glitchy. I don't know why. I probably spawned at the worst place possible. I'm in enemy territory right now, Tyler. Did you hear me? Enemy territory. What's so funny? Ah! 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 I know, that's what happened to me too! Why? Why did it do that? You know why it would do that? I'm out, my dude, I'm out. Dude, tanks are OP.
We're gonna make it this easy for them. Might as well invite them to come bunk.
What was going? Dude! Got him! I fucking hate this match. It's the worst. Who would ever play this match? That's right, us. No! We still have nobody watching. You're so cute. I was talking to my sister. We still have nobody watching, Tyler. We still have nobody watching. Well, at least it'll be on YouTube. Wait, what? Did you say bye?
Capture command post Auric underway.
I thought you said bye. I'm like, what? The live stream isn't over. So I say we go for a good 40 minutes and then we take a week. I kind of want to go for an hour, Tyler. I really want to try to. It depends, yeah. I'll probably go when you go, which will probably be in the next 2 hours because, you know, it's Friday and you don't. Oh, they're boarding? You already lost? Well, not exactly. But then we're just going to stand on top of the ship.
Droids are boarding those transports.
Who the flip is shooting me? Oh, this is the worst match of my life, and I've had a few, as you could have imagined. Oh, you killed him! I assisted you! Alright, I have a cannon ready.
The Separatists are done boarding. We must prepare to defend the cruiser.
I'm standing on top of the ship. Hello! They're gonna destroy our ship, Tyler. Are we gonna let them do that?
You don't need to be a Jedi to
you say yes? No, 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 Tyler. Yeah, let's see who wins.
We can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
Alright, by the way, subscribe to Palpatine Plays. I know this is a little new of a channel to me. I am a beginner YouTube. By the way, when I mean beginner, I mean a total pleb. So please, subscribe.
Or else some,
or else the coronavirus won't go away. That's one way to get them subscribed. That was the cheapest plug ever. Do you think that was pretty cheap? That was pretty cheap. I'm literally just randomly hitting people. Dude. Oh, snap. Dude! I need help. I have like 2 villains on me. He tells jokes. Yeah, I get that. I get this thing. Oh snap! I like it like that. I like it when I can just one shot people. That's my favorite. Flippin' droid.
Still have a chance at stopping.
Dude,
yourself.
Everybody should be opening the door. Okay, come on, Tyler. We need to go. Tyler. I'm shooting at you. Follow me. Did you just die? You just died, didn't you? Tyler. Or do you not want to talk about it? You spawned that thing. Alright, time to go! You just die again? They're already destroying. What the? Yeah. They're already destroying. Okay, this is the worst match I've ever played. Oh snap! That was mine.
Oh,
I'm gonna kill him! Ah! Oh, somebody else got him. Dude, imagine how much of a ranking I'd get if I killed General Grievous. What? Dude, they need to put rails on this. Unless you're a total noob. They already just... flipping nubs. I will protect it! I protected it! That's genius! I protected it with the shield! Tyler, oh, okay, we've lost. We lost. Yeah. I mean fifth place! Tyler, I mean fifth all place. You made 11. We're both in top 10. Oh wait. Not you, my bad, not you. Sorry, I'm not very good with math today. I think Battlefield 10587 is a YouTuber. Shout out to Battlefield if he is a YouTuber. Cause you just film together, I guess. I don't know. So Tyler, how's your day going? Oh, only microphone audio is being... about 30 minutes. Sure. A little less action, something. No, I say we do co-op. Have you ever... No, do you want to do, it's against AI. Do you want to do co-op? Actually, I feel like we should go for the heroes versus villains. We'll do co-op tomorrow. I will be live streaming every day, guys, to get my channel amped. And hopefully more of you guys will be watching. I just want to go to Scara. Okay? I just want to go to Scarif. Nope. I just want to go to Scarif. Nope, not Tatooine. I want Scarif. Because, Tyler, have you ever... I know, especially at night. It's hard to see. And also, the map's really small. Hey guys, please subscribe to the channel and please watch my videos. I know this is a little newbie of me, but still, you guys deserve to have a good YouTuber, and guess what? Hello? The doctor ordered Palpatine plays, my dude! Come on! When are we gonna get Scarif? I want Scarif, come on. Our gen class is not Scarif, but it's close. I don't want Hoth. Hoth is probably the worst map ever. Right, Tyler? I know, it's also really cramped. When are we going to get Scarif? Crate? We could have done Crate, but I want Scarif. Do you want Scarif? Because I don't think you've ever played on Scarif. Okay, yeah, I'm just kidding. Yeah, Jakku, whatever, who cares? Search up Palpatine Plays, Skylar. With an underscore between Palpatine and Plays. I am a YouTuber. What'd you say? Right now, I'm currently in my bedroom. Yeah, probably. My sister keeps walking in on me, and I'm telling her, you can literally go watch it on YouTube. And she goes, oh, okay. Oh, I just got really glitched. Alright. Do you want to be Anakin? You can be Anakin. Okay, I'll be Anakin. Oh, man, I wanted Luke. this dude keeps on teasing me, but I want Luke. I have Luke on level 23 and Anakin on level 30. Scott, go downstairs. Go downstairs.
Today's contest will be a battle of wills and blasters, lightsabers, lightning, and anything else you can maim your enemies with.
Sorry, I'm laughing.
Evil's off to a murderous start.
Yeah, kill me if you want. And Tyler. And I got logged out again. Sorry guys, this is a really boring part of the video. Right here. What, you gotta start? Okay, I'm gonna join again because it literally logged me out. This is ridiculous. It logged me out. I know, it's probably because of my internet connection and my... What are you trying to look at? Sorry guys for the slight delay in my live stream. My sister wanted to watch and I told her she can go on YouTube and watch it because I really needed it to be quiet in here so I could live. One person's watching. Oh, it's Skylar. It's Skylar. I got really excited. One person's watching. Hey, what's up, Skylar? Do you hear me? Hi. I got my first list watcher. Skylar! She's watching! She's watching! Leave a like and subscribe, Skylar! This is so funny. It's so weird. Oh, we got a second person! We have a second person watching? Oh! Oh, snap! Hey! I don't know who you are, but thank you so much for watching this. For watching. Oh, and they left. They left. Why? I wonder, hold on. Now nobody's watching. Did you guys stop watching?
All right, troops, make it count.
It's not that boring, right? Dude, I'm being mauled. No pun intended with them all. Stop it! Why is nobody watching? Wait! Dude, where is everybody? Skylar!
Skylar!
It says you're not!
You underestimate my power!
Why? I hate this. Oh, snap! Guys, we are not boring. I hate this. I hate everything about this flipping map. Why?
Commanding performance from Aiden Versio.
Flippin' stupid map. Oh, I got somebody. Sweet. First kill. T- Tyler, you're in first. Alright, everybody. Please like and subscribe to the video. I know you're watching, Skylar. Oh, snap! Ah! I died! Why did my lightsaber activate at the end? Should I go for a gunner? I think I'm gonna stick with Luke. Hey, comment down below if you all, if y'all like Star Wars. I know I said y'all weird. I said y'all, but this is a live stream. Y'all, you get it, right? Dude, this is the most annoying match I've ever played. Oh no. Okay. Sorry, I keep on exiting for some reason. Oh! Y'all get wrecked.
I won't make it easy.
Help. This is the quickest match I have ever played. Are you guys still watching? Okay. He said, yep. Yeah. I'm just gonna end this match.
You won't go any farther.
Okay. That, I just jumped off the building. There's no chance we were winning that. Make sure you subscribe to Palpatine Plays, Skylar. Shout out to Skylar, by the way. You must subscribe, because I'm your big brother. Oh, you made fourth place, Tyler! You subscribe? You type in Palpatine Plays. Wait, what? What did you say, Tyler? By the way, in order for you to get to this channel, you tell your friends to, you know, go type in Recent Tyler Battlefront 2. That's how you get to this live stream. I'm on the dark side. Who are you gonna be? So they updated Battlefront 2. Now instead of getting 5,000 kills with Darth Maul, you can get 5,000 kills with any character on Lock Maul. You know, since this channel's name is Palpatine Plays, you know I gotta go for Palpatine. It's just a little, you know, obvious. Should I do his Emperor skin or his Sith or Eternal? Sith Eternal. Are you on your computer?
Yeah, but I am watching.
Okay. I think you gotta do it after the live stream.
No,
okay, I'm live. People want watching.
Nobody is watching. Okay.
Are you watching?
Yeah.
So that's somebody. Alright, go. No more coming back up here because people have been watching. Yeah, this is what me do. Oh my god, this is gonna be so fun. You know, guys? Oh yeah, totally. Until they learn that we're live streaming. Oh, somebody's watching. It's either still Skylar watching. Oh, no, nobody's watching now. Oh my god. Guys, you need to stay on the live stream, okay? You can't just go on and then leave. It makes no sense. By the way, I know, we're not that boring. Like, y'all watch Mr. Beast, right? He has over 28 million subscribers. And he does things regular YouTubers like me would do, except giving away thousands of dollars. Yeah! Okay, guys, you just gotta watch and stay. This is supposed to be a thriving YouTube channel. Not people that go on for a second like, this is boring, and leave. Because we're not that boring, we're 11-year-old kids. We're full of imagination. Dude, Gray's lights, yellow lightsaber looks green in this map. Don't you think? Oh, or should I say my granddaughter's map? My granddaughter's, you know. Snap! I'm number one in the team. Why did they? Oh, I know why. That person left. They probably clicked on his video by accident. What the heck? Oh. Now,
no doubt you believe that. Farewell. Bow to your
yeah! Get wrecked! What? Did you kill him? Did he kill you? Dude. Okay. He was at one heart. Annihilate him.
Scout spotted a threat. Building a lightsaber.
What the? Would you just leave me alone? This is starting to become a stereotype. You know. Alright. We'll play one more match, okay? Alright, Scott. Alright, Tyler? This is the best experience of my life.
Now it ends.
Submit to me.
You cannot resist.
Has to start somewhere. Views. Tyler, where are you? Okay, this is ridiculous. Alright, I'm gonna be Vader. Yep. Yep, totally. Nope, help. This is not going as planned. Yep, nope. I hate this match. I don't want this to be like our last match. It's gonna be the worst. I am a master! Hey, oh, what the? Oh, mall's opened. Get down! Okay. What the? Time to go.
Oh gosh!
Dude, this is ridiculous. What the? How am I supposed to do this? I don't like this map, Tyler. It's so edged in. This is probably worse than Hoth. Yeah, this is totally worse than Hoth. I only have one kill. One, Tyler. One.
And more domination until flattery commences.
Dude. I don't like this map. This is ridiculous how hard it is to just get in. Talk about it, guys. I don't want to talk about it. Oh, who was the last kill? All right, me. Palpatine plays, of course. You made that kill at least. This is okay. Nice name. I also like your icon. I know, but this is an awesome experience. Having millions of people watch me embarrass myself. Like, I like this because you know why? I'm having millions of people watch me as I embarrass myself. And it feels awesome. It feels great. Finally, a place that's okay. I'm being Luke Skywalker. Have you ever played on Crait yet? Oh, and also, it's not like a 2x2 space. You Yoda? You Obi-Wan? Oh, you're Anakin. Father! Who am I? I said father. No, I am. How is that? Because I have 30,000 midichlorians, and you have 20,000, and you're like, oh, poop. Who do you think is the strongest Jedi ever to live? You can't say Anakin Skywalker, because he turned out to be a Sith. Nope. Well, I guess that could be an answer, but I feel like the most powerful one is Yoda. That's what I feel like. I feel like that's an obvious answer. Okay, so it goes, number one is Yoda, number two is Luke, and number three is Rey. Right, Ty?
Red soil.
It should go like that.
Why choose when our fighters
so did Anakin.
Abundance of both to satisfy your morbid fascinations.
What? What's wrong? Dude, this is hard. Where'd you go? I'm trying to find you. Of course. Are you friends with you? I'll never be your apprentice. Did you just hear that? Did you just hear Luke say, I'll never be your apprentice?
Can show great power
like you did for my father.
Oh no, heroes could be so ruthless.
Oh yeah, I almost stalled them and all the Clone Wars years, and I'm about to finish Star Wars Rebels.
Focus.
next to you. The Empire Strikes Back, half of it, and I liked it. It was the 40th anniversary. Well, it was the 40th anniversary in a few weeks ago, but still, it's the thought that counts.
They weren't expecting us.
Do you think Sidious really wanted to be a Sith? Was he a Jedi first? Well, I can figure that out, because I have the Darth Plagueis. No, because he wanted to save his beloved Padme, in which, by the way...
You don't realize what I've become.
Because thanks to Palpatine, he was too greedy.
Winning is becoming a stereotype. For the good guys.
You should never have come.
Father! What's up? What's up, Father? Dude!
Domination by the light side.
Oh, shoot! I'll kill you, Father. Oh, you killed yourself. That means you don't exist.
You don't give up easy.
Dude, I'm at like half a heart. Help. Yep. Okay, I saw that coming. I totally saw that coming. In 9 more minutes, we would have been streaming for 1 hour. Yeah, 9 minutes, we will be streaming for officially 1 hour. Oh yeah, this is awesome. I love this experience. Because I know I already said this, but I get to embarrass myself on TV. Well, it's your first video, but it's not exactly mine. Because I did a starter live stream that didn't get posted. This counts because it's actually on YouTube. So. Dude, you just came on level 5?
The dark side will preserve you forever with you.
I'm almost on level 30. Who do you think truly beat Palpatine? Anakin or Rey?
How many arms does Grievous need?
Yeah. Because there's this theory going around that she actually became a Sith. Because remember, Strike Me Down with Revenge? And she was wanted, and you saw her face.
I'm ready.
I know. But then, you saw her face before she killed her. Killed him, I mean. And remember, it was like full of hatred. Remember that? He's like, I am all the Jedi. I know you can't tell, but I'm clutching my teeth and saying, and I am all the Jedi. So I feel like now Rey's a Sith Lord.
Come with me, Father. Away from this.
Dude, we're on the same side. Oh my god. General Grievous. General Grievous? They gave General Grievous a larger hitbox for, Claw Rush. They give it a bigger hitbox, Tyler. Wait, you say you have to go? Like, what, in this update, they gave General Grievous a bigger hitbox on Claw Rush. So now he can hit you like 10,000 times. Tyler, what happened? Wait, you're gonna get boss? Why would you hide? Are you a coward? Or is this for the video? You know nobody can see you if you're hiding unless I find you, right?
Gallo celebrate murder.
Dude,
instinct.
I am almost dead. I need to heal. I don't think you can hide there, Tyler. Get back here! This is what I mean when they gave General Grievous a larger hitbox.
I'm warning you!
Okay, this is so
good.
Do you think I'll win? I don't think I'll win. I think we'll lose because of me. That's why I think we won't win. I think we'll lose because of me. Because right now, I'm in third place. And sadly, you're in last place. I'm not trying to call you out or anything. So, how's everybody liking this live stream? I know nobody's watching, I know people are gonna watch it later, but I just, I'm trying to keep people watching later, and, to all the people that are watching this live stream, I thank you so much for clicking on this video, on purpose or by accident, because I really could use the support, because this is a new YouTube channel that I'm trying to make, and it's not going so well as you can imagine.
Let's
quit the game.
We're not leaving.
Of course. I keep getting like killed. Oh man.
My team's not through yet.
No promises. No, I'm in a bad spot. Dude. Ooh, I got Vader. I have Vader. And Grievous!
You know your odds.
I have Vader and Grievous, and I'm at half health. Half health.
We're in good shape.
I'm literally at half health. Yep, I knew it. I totally knew it. Totally. That I was gonna lose. Alright. Yes, this was a great experience. I think. Hold on, I want to see who's on the leaderboard. Hey, I made it. I'm in fifth place. Luke Skywalker. Luke Skywalker. Eh. Okay. So, don't go yet, Todd. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I could really use the support from you because this is a thriving YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video. I'll see you in another video. Bye. Say bye, Tyler. Say bye.